I have the voice record too. Don't worry, John is not telling her anything. I have everything.
I have the voice record. If I am a bad person, since I'm not going to touch her.
I will, oh, definitely. The husband must hear this. Mbao is too much for Madame Pom. That's how she went and told my.
Because John sent it to me not long ago, telling me what has been happening.
Play it so that all of them will enter because I'm posting it on Facebook. Don't give her that clue too.
I want you to hear the voice call.
Don't give her that clue too.
Listen to it. Just don't let that and listen to it. All the voice record had a text telling me to my phone. But my mother that I know all of those things. I just wear everything. Because I can't be hoping against someone. I'm gonna be hoping against someone I think they cheat from you and go from you. And I'll go past you. I don't have a first time. When they give my money and they call here. And now we are saying, okay, they hope for now, give it off for now, give it off for now. He may be a man,
No, she's even talking. She's even talking. Is she supposed to talk? Are you supposed to talk? Are you supposed to go and answer him? Are you not married? Is he not married? Are you supposed to go and answer him? Are you not married? Are you not a married woman? On a mirror, I'm not supposed to be with your husband. Don't worry.
All this is just a voice call. And I'm listen to your voice call.
Who is that person?
Who is that person?
Okay, I am not better for you now. I think I'm good for you now. All the way, I still have everything with me.
You was funny. I thought we said that I had to go from heaven. Is it not?
Because of this attitude, I smoked her in the vehicle recently. Because she's not supposed to be in a hot answer. And your husband must know. This is a married in car. It's too much. It's too much for that innocent man.
Put your hand on this
woman,
put your hand on this woman. Put your hand on
you have
to propose to me.
Be with your man. I am not telling you. We didn't have a secret.